Katrina Kaif says she knew that her Jagga Jasoos co-star Ranbir Kapoor's 2009 boring film Rocket Singh, Salesman of the Year, wouldn't do wonders at the box office. During an interaction with the media in Mumbai on Thursday, Ranbir, Katrina and Jagga Jasoos director Anurag Basu were asked if they are confident about the success of the film that got delayed several times. Katrina said, "I knew that Rocket Singh would be a flop. After watching the film, I called him and said that it's such a boring film. But in Jagga Jasoos, we all enjoyed the process while filming. Every day when we gathered on the set, we knew we are creating something new and interesting. As an actor, the outcome is not in our hand, but the process I thoroughly enjoyed." Ranbir added, "I can't predict the box office success, but I know it's a good film. After Rocket Singh, I thought I made a Munna Bhai MBBS, but then we all know that the film didn't work. So, as an actor, you can't predict." Jagga Jasoos is releasing on July 14. Honest Report.